Mike, thank you. Tonight, we're learning a Baltimore man has been indicted in the murder of a 19-year-old man. Deontay Edwards was shot and killed in July on East Oliver Street in Northeast Baltimore. Tayshawn Williams was indicted for his murder, along with the attempted murder of three others. Prosecutors say he was also involved in a series of carjackings.